How to check app install date on your phone. So if you want to check your app install date on your phone, then what you need to do is first you just need to simply open up your Play Store. Once you open up your Play Store, you need to go with search, and under search you need to search for app info. Once you search for app info, now here you may get this kind of interface. But if you don't get information about the apps on your device, then you just need to simply go back and you need to go with your profile and then go with manage apps and devices. Tap on manage and you will get this kind of interface. You will have all of the apps that you have in your device. Now, if you scroll down, then you will have all of the apps on your device. All these applications are on your device installed, right? So if you want to check the installed date on your phone, then if you just go with an application, if you tap on it, then you don't have an option to check the application install date, right? Because it's not possible to find the app install date on your phone without any third-party application. So on Play Store, on our device, we don't have that option to check the install date. All you can do is just simply go with your Play Store and then search for the app details or app info application. And then once you've installed, then you'll be able to have the app info. Or you can just simply select the application. In some Android device, you may have this option. Just press and hold on to that application and then go with the app info. Now under app info here, you may have the option of the install date. So you'll have the app details on the bottom, tap on it, and it might give you some information on when you've installed the application. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.